Hello, my dear students. Hope you all are well. Welcome to the class of English. Students, today we will do a grammar topic, subject and predicate. In this video, we will discuss that what is a subject and what is a predicate. So watch the video carefully. So students, as we already discussed that what is a sentence. All of you are familiar that what is a sentence. Now, each sentence has two parts. One is subject and second is predicate. Subject is mainly focused on the noun and noun or pronoun, and predicate focused on the verb. So, actually what is the subject? The subject is the who or what the sentence is about. Actually, the subject tells us that in sentence we are talking or we are discussing about whom, about what, about whom we are talking about in that sentence, which is the main part of the sentence. What is the main part of the sentence? We are discussing about whom. We are discussing, we are talking about what. Okay, so the subject is actually is the who or what the sentence is about, means about whom we are talking or discussing. And the predicate tells the what the subject does. The predicate tells us that what the subject is doing in that sentence, what is the action the subject is performing. Okay, for more clarification, see the examples. Like in first sentence, the big green frog jumped across the log. Now in this sentence, about whom we are talking, about whom we are discussing, about whom the sentence is telling. The sentence is telling about the big green frog. So the big green frog is a subject. Clear? So subject is that part of the sentence which tells us that about whom, about what we are talking or discussing, or the sentence is telling. Then jumped across the log. Now jumped across the log is a predicate because it is telling us that what the subject is doing, means what the frog is doing, what the big green frog is doing. The big green frog jumped across the log. So jumped across the log is predicate and the big green frog is subject. Clear? See the next example. My sweet grandmother wore a blue dress. Now in this sentence, about whom we are talking, about whom this sentence is telling. This sentence is telling about my grandmother. So my grandmother is a subject. Now what my grandmother is doing, what action she is performing. Okay, so wore a blue dress. So wore a blue dress is a predicate. Clear? Actually, who or what the sentence is about, means jiske bare mein hai sentence, kiske bare mein baat ho rahi hai, that is a subject. Aur uske bare mein kya baat ho rahi hai, that is a predicate. See the next example. The old shack blew over in the wind. Who blew over in the wind? Who blew over in the wind? About whom we are talking? The old shack. It means the old shack is a subject. Now what action the old shack performed? Blew over in the wind. So blew over in the wind is predicate. Okay? So about whom we are talking, that is subject. And the action, the work, the task which is performed by the subject, that is a predicate. Now let's discuss more about subject and predicate. What is subject? A subject of a sentence may be a person, thing, or else that is doing the action or which a sentence is focused on. So students, remember this thing. In a sentence, a subject may be a person. Maybe a person is doing that action. Maybe a thing, name of anything, or any other. Okay, maybe a person, maybe a thing, or any other thing, or else that is, like, we have to focus on the thing that who is performing the action.
कि किसके बारे में बात हो रही है. वी हैव टू फोकस ओनली ऑन दैट थिंग. ओके, विच आर सेंटेंस इज फोकस्ड ऑन. सेंटेंस का फोकस्ड किसके ऊपर है? वी हैव टू फोकस ओनली ऑन दैट थिंग. इट मे बी अ पर्सन, इट मे बी अ थिंग, और इट मे बी एल्स एनी अदर थिंग. ओके, सो अ सेंटेंस, अ सब्जेक्ट ऑफ अ सेंटेंस इज दैट थिंग अबाउट होम द सेंटेंस इज फोकस्ड. जिसके ऊपर सेंटेंस फोकस्ड है, जिसके बारे में बात की जा रही है, दैट इज अ सब्जेक्ट ऑफ द सेंटेंस. क्लियर? देन प्रीडिकेट. द प्रीडिकेट इज द रेस्ट ऑफ अ सेंटेंस दैट मॉडिफाइज अ सब्जेक्ट और इट शोज व्हाट अ सब्जेक्ट इज एक्टिंग. ओके, नाउ व्हेन वी सिलेक्ट अ सब्जेक्ट फ्रॉम अ सेंटेंस, ओके, वी कम टू नो दैट दिस इज अ सब्जेक्ट ऑफ अ सेंटेंस, देन द रिमेनिंग रेस्ट ऑफ द पार्ट ऑफ द सेंटेंस इज अ प्रीडिकेट. ओके, एंड दैट प्रीडिकेट मॉडिफाइज अ सब्जेक्ट और इट शोज वॉट अ सब्जेक्ट इज एक्टिंग. एज आई टोल्ड यू, प्रीडिकेट शोज दैट वॉट एक्शन, वॉट टास्क, वॉट वर्क सब्जेक्ट इज डूइंग, वॉट सब्जेक्ट इज परफॉर्मिंग, वॉट सब्जेक्ट इज एक्टिंग. अ प्रीडिकेट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड द ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ अ सेंटेंस. ओके, टू द प्रीडिकेट वी ऑल्सो से दैट दिस इज अ ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ अ सेंटेंस, बिकॉज प्रीडिकेट इज रिसीविंग द एक्शन which is performed by the subject. Okay, whatever action subject is performing, that action is received by the predicate. So predicate is also known as the object of a sentence. So basically you have to keep this thing in your mind that subject is a that part of a sentence about which or about whom or about what we are discussing. The main focus is on that. ओके, जिसके ऊपर मेन फोकस है दैट इज अ सब्जेक्ट. और जिसके ऊपर मेन फोकस है वो क्या कर रहा है, जो वो क्या कर रहा है ना, व्हाट दैट सब्जेक्ट इज डूइंग, दैट इज अ प्रीडिकेट. सी मोर एग्जांपल्स ऑफ सब्जेक्ट एंड प्रीडिकेट. अ बॉय इज लुकिंग टू हाइड हिमसेल्फ ड्यूरिंग द रेन. नाउ हु इज लुकिंग टू हाइड हिमसेल्फ? अ बॉय. So a boy is a subject because in this sentence the main discussion is about a boy. Okay, then what action, what task that boy is performing? Is looking to hide himself during the rain. So that is a predicate. Clear? Next, the laptop is placed on the table for charging. What is placed on the table? The laptop. So the laptop is a subject. About what we are discussing? The laptop. Okay, about what that sentence is focused? The laptop. The laptop is a subject. Then what action like that is performing on the laptop is placed on the table for charging. So that is a predicate. Next, he hits his car with the pole while parking. Now here, who hits the car? He. Okay, this sentence is focused on he, so he is subjects, and what he does, hits his car with the pole while parking, so he hits his car with the pole while parking is a predicate. Next, Japan is known as the technology hub of the world. Who is known as the technology hub of the world? Japan. About what the sentence is telling? Japan. So Japan is a subject. Then what this sentence is telling us about Japan? Is known as the technology hub of the world. So that is a predicate. Next, Jonathan is feeling tired and wants to sleep. Who is feeling tired and wants to sleep? Jonathan. Okay, so Jonathan is subject. And what that sentence is telling about Jonathan? Jonathan is feeling tired and wants to sleep. Then that is our predicate. Next, the milk is very good for a healthy body. What is good for a healthy body? The milk. We are talking about a milk. So the milk is a subject. And what is that is telling about? Is very good for a healthy body. So that is a predicate. So let's recapitulate. Sentence has two parts, subject and predicate. What is a subject? A subject is that part of a sentence which is telling about what or whom the sentence is about. मतलब जो हमें बताए कि ये सेंटेंस में किसके बारे में बात हो रही है, ठीक है, किसके बारे में, क्या है वे, कौन है वो जिसके बारे में बात हो रही है, दैट इज़ अ सब्जेक्ट.
And predicate is a that part of a sentence which tell us that what action, what task the subject is doing. ठीक है, predicate वो होता है जो मैं बता रहा है कि subject के बारे में क्या बात हो रही है, subject क्या कर रहा है, क्या action, क्या perform हो रहा है और subject के बारे में क्या बात हो रही है. Clear? So I hope all of you understood the concept of subject and predicate. Thank you very much for watching the video and have a nice day.